Now to breaking news. A jury has found Wayne LaPierre, the longtime leader of the National Rifle Association, liable for mismanagement. The civil suit brought by New York's Attorney General Tish James accused LaPierre and others of using their organization as their personal piggy bank. Testimony in the six-week trial detailed LaPierre's lavish spending on perks such as chartered private flights and acceptance of expensive gifts. LaPierre will have to repay $4.4 million to the NRA.